punish me, and then just hurt me, do I get my satisfaction? Satisfaction.
Pierce, you know if that chair thing is ready yet?
I don't know. Why ask me? Talk to Kinzie or Oleg.
Because you, I can understand.
Think they said they'd be done pretty soon. We could probably head over whenever.
All right, see you when I get there.
You ready to fuck things up in virtual reality?
Safer than being shot at.
You can survive a gunshot, but if your mind takes too much shock in this chair, you'll go brain dead.
Great plan, Kinzie.
I know. You ready?
Let's do it.
Now.
You know what I see, Kinzie? I'm a fucking toilet, that's what.
Oops, sorry about that. Let me load up another.
I thought you knew what you were doing.
I haven't finished your avatar yet. That one's just temporary.
I don't have arms!
Just start moving through the data. I'll sort it out soon.
This isn't much better. Are you trying to tell me something, Kinzie?
Quit complaining, you big baby.
Think they learn. Well, now this I can work with.
Good, because Matt sniffed me out.
This is my world to shape as I see fit, not yours.
All right, looks like Matt doesn't want you poking around here. You'll have to work your way through his defenses. Let's take out the firewall first.
Firewall? What is it, and how will I find it?
It blocks us from accessing the Decker's data. You'll know when you see it.
Deal. Stay down! I gotta read this shit? Come on, Kinzie, how do I get out?
And ruin it for you? No way, you gotta figure this out on your own.
Thanks, Kinzie. Then why mention the damn hole? Oh, fuck you, door. Dick move, unicorn. Dick move. I feel like an asshole now.
I'm not going to be beaten by some noob you dragged into my world, Kensington.
Okay, we're back in business. Now let's take out Matt's antivirus next.
Kinzie? Why am I a toilet again?
But I didn't!
I think this is more fitting. Wouldn't you agree?
Give me some time, I'll fix it.
Hey, still have my cannon. Saints are gonna own this city. Something wrong with the connection?
He's bombarding us with data. I'll try blocking it.
Is this the best you can do, Agent Kensington? Be gone.
Okay, the antivirus is almost taken care of. You'll need to destroy the last bit of code.
Kinzie, why am I in a tank?
Just go with it.
Kinzie?
I see it!
Pathetic.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy kicking that kid's ass. I always win! I see one more wall ahead.
It's his internet security protocols. They're blocking access into the main...
Yeah, whatever you say. Miller doesn't know when to quit.
Take this out and move over Matt himself.
You like the place? It's modeled after the Nightblade Season 3 episode Rise of the Cyprian Order. Here is where the Cardinal base is planned for a...
Boy, you modeled this shit off of Nightblade?
It's an allegory for man's inhumanity to man.
No, it's a shitty vampire show.
I don't expect a chuckle fuck like you to appreciate good writing.
I think they learn.
Okay, don't panic. We can work this out. Probably.
You're not really good at comforting people, are you?
Why aren't you dying?
He's scared. Go to the cathedral and finish him off!
You mean where those giant tubes are feeding into? That can't be a trap or anything.
Must be his direct feed into the world, while his information flows through. Yeah, that's definitely a trap.
Again with the comforting skills.
Easy to laugh when you're hiding like a pussy. Come on out!
Glad.
Just fine. In the real world, you're just a bitch with the keyboard.
Real world now. Here, you cannot beat me.
We'll see about that.
Alright, just don't die until I figure out how to copy an avatar.
Look at you trying to move. Amazing.
Start those dodges early while you're slowed.
Oh, shit.
I'll kill you one way or another. What are you doing? Get down! Oh, coward! You can't win! Having trouble with your connection?
Careful, the lag spike will bounce you around!
Hope you have your Greystone picked out!
Get off me and fight! You can't win when you don't know which way is up.
Your controls are backwards. Careful where you're going! Got it!
What? That's impossible! Gods!
This is so cool!
Looking at the Avatar's programming, you should have four main abilities. The sword can be used to slash at things close by, or can create a giant shockwave. And as a dragon, you have a medium-range fire breath and a quick dash to evade hits.
Let's test this. That wasn't much of a challenge.
Hi, Matt.
Wait! I can clear your name. Prove that you didn't destroy that bridge.
I'm sure Kinzie can figure it out.
I literally have the world at my fingertips.
A little vague, Matt. Gotta do better.
You tell me the name of a company, and it becomes the property of the Saints. You get your empire back, and I get to walk away.
Kid, now we're talking. What are these?
They're back doors into company records. One door leads to a weapons manufacturer, giving you discounts on weapon upgrades.
And the other?
An automotive parts distribution house. They'll discount work done on your cars. Pick one and I'll get you set up as a high-priority client, I swear!
I really wish you'd reconsider, Maddie. These hands of mine were meant to rend bone, not hunt and peck on a keyboard.
Well, if typing's the issue, I can recommend some good voice recognition software. I know the best...
Shh. You stuck with me when I rose from Philippe's ashes like a phoenix. You and me, we've bonded.
That's lovely, but I feel it's time for me to move on. To be honest, I'm a little scared of... well... dying.
I do run a demanding workplace. Maddie, I appreciate how you shared your concerns. I mean, the way Viola and Kiki handled their departures made me just want to kill someone, you know?
Oh, absolutely. Well, I've got a flight to catch, so...
Maddie.
Oh, God.
Feel free to list me as a reference anytime.
Security experts breathed a sigh of relief today as word spread that super hacker Matt Miller has sworn off modern technology and left town. Former associates of Mr. Miller have stated that he has always been fascinated by neo-Luddism and decided it was time to make a change. Some experts in the field have speculated that recent cyber warfare initiatives by Stag and the Saints led to Matt Miller's change of heart. But both organizations were too busy celebrating to comment. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Cyber News.